tell me about the role that the Theater Research Institute plays here at Ohio State.
I think that we play a critical role in providing primary source material for teaching and for research from the undergraduate level on up through faculty who need research projects, as well as, you know, using material in teaching for their classes.
The other thing I think we do is we help both faculty and students remember the importance of materials, material culture and ephemera, and how you can learn different things by looking at an item as opposed to just seeing a picture of it in a book. Our role also is a kind of as an ambassador to the larger community, because we do get involved in some going out to organizations and talking to people, talking about the opportunities and the things that you can learn about here at Ohio State.